Teenager ran over while avoiding a dog attack. A 13-year-old girl was run over while attempting to avoid being attacked by two pit bulls on Lotus Road in Templeville, KZN. Members of Reaction Unit South Africa were called out to the scene. Reaction officers were informed that the teen is a resident of Newcastle, KZN, and was on holiday with a family in Verulam. She was returning from tuck shop and confronted by two pit bulls as she was going to her aunt's home. The teen tried to run away from dogs, but unfortunately she was hit by a VW Polo. It's a very sad story. People have been complaining about pit bull. Please let me know in the comment section what do you think about this story. Like the video, subscribe to this channel if you haven't subscribed. Thank you so much. I'll see you again on the next video.